intelligent man, they should inquire where we shall enter in family life and we can eternally enjoy. That is Krishna's family. You enter into Krishna's family, Vrindavan family, where Krishna has got his father, mother, his friends, his lover, his beloved, his cows, his garden, his Jamuna. You enter that family. Then jadgattana nivartante, then you will not have to return back again to this temporary family, which will not stay. But if you enter Krishna's family, therefore Krishna comes. Krishna is so kind that you are so much fond of family life. Just here, see, I have got my family. I am not impersonal. I have got my family. I have got my father, I have got my mother, I have got my friend, I have got my beloved Radharani and the gopis. Everything I have got. You can enter also. Come. Why you are rotting here? That is Krishna's mission. So, the Krishna consciousness movement means to practice in this life how to enter Krishna's family. You enter Krishna's family as you like. There are five rasas: Santa rasa, Dasa rasa, Sakha rasa, Vatsalya rasa, and Madhurya rasa.